behind McKelvey and 2/10 out of the lead.